Have you ever seen these ominous clouds lurking overhead? To some, they bear a resemblance to mushrooms in the sky. Others have described them as looking like cotton balls, pouches, or bubbles. However, the person that named the eerie formations, he saw. He saw boobies. Mammatus clouds, named after female breasts or mammary, most often form under the anvil of thunderstorms and indicate conditions in the area were and might still be favorable for severe weather. They set the stage for the dreamiest skyscapes, especially at sunset. Here are some epic blue mammatus. Here's some with electrifying cleavage. Here's some that are gay. Whether they're small and perky, big and voluptuous, or old and saggy, everyone agrees they're fun to look at. Mammatus are rare examples of clouds forming in sinking air, and they still remain somewhat of a mystery. However, man has drawn up numerous hypothesized mechanisms to help explain them. Terms such as moist adiabatic lapse rates, cloud-based attrainment instability, and hydrometeor fallout, and laws such as the Stefan-Boltzmann law and Kelvin-Helmholtz instability bring me to the conclusion that, like our understanding of women, man doesn't really know what the hell is going on.